the lessons never stop. At the end of the day, we're still actually listening and learning to Brian as he teaches the finer parts of kite surfing and kiteboarding. But it has been a long day, and there's some kites got to be put up. So we're fixing to get ready to put these kites up.